different. It's called 4 in the Morning. I wrote it in Brunswick and a few other places, and I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.